I've got some really good news on the personal front lately. My wife is pregnant with her first child. I don't know what you're clapping for. I didn't tell you it was mine. But it is mine, so you. So life is about to get very, very hectic, and I figure I might be playing quieter music after he is born. I say he because I don't want a girl. I'm sending the girl back if we get a girl. Okay. We have lots of mucky and sticky politics back in Ireland, and I think we're lots of really bad politicians everywhere. And I know Billy Bragg last night talked a lot about politics, and I'm going to add nothing to that. But I was just sick of people lying to me, especially back home. I think the moment that you just stop being curious about someone else's position or their point of view, that then things get tricky. So I wrote this to express that. This is called Not In My Name.
Speak for
don't speak for me. You don't speak for me.
Thank you so much.